Hi everybody.
Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're at Mommy's favorite Target.
Yes, we are at my favorite Target. They always have the Dollar Spot like packed. And their makeup department is like a department store. It's like really
department store.
Everything's like really fancy.
Everything's just like really fancy.
It's a little bit further from our house than the other two that I showed you. But it's worth it. So I'm excited to show y'all.
I'm excited to show you.
Hopefully it doesn't disappoint. So I haven't been here in a while, so I'm excited to go in. Alright. Minis.
This is pretty.
This is pretty.
You doing your own YouTube?
Yep.
Let me see your phone.
And it ends a flip phone. It can flip.
Yep.
We got these at home, Mommy. Bless it. So soft. So soft, Mommy.
Mm-hmm.
Caution, crime is hot. Caution, crime is hot. Caution, crime is hot. Caution. Condoms hot. Caution. Condoms hot. You got the gear. They all you got. Caution. Condoms hot.
You got the gear. They all you got. Caution. Content's hot. You get to give me all you got.
She get to the cash when she walk. She look like a bad when she walk. She get to the cash when she walk. She look like a bad when she walk. Girl, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Girl, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
Sweet Jesus, I just up the price for the features. I can see the,
I can see the,
I can see the fakes and the leeches. I begin to assist a fetus. Pull up at the spot, tire squeal. Got it in my passenger, I told her grab the wheel. Friends hating, told her get out, Jordan Peele. But she rocks with me cause she real, for real.
She get to the cash when she walk. She look like a bad when she walk. She get to the cash when she walk. She look like a bad when she walk. Girl, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Girl, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. She get to the cash when she walk. She look like a bad when she walk. She get to the cash when she walk. She look like a bad when she walk. Girl, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Girl, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
keep this up, then I'll let you in. Cause you have a way with me like no one else. Yeah, you almost make me fall in love. Yeah, you got me hypnotized under your spell. I know I'll go home with you tonight. Oh, wanna get you closer to my body. Wanna feel your hands all over me. Gonna make them jealous, everybody. Cause you know we got it, chemistry. Oh yeah, all around me. Oh yeah, chemistry. Oh yeah, you and me. Yeah, you know we got it, chemistry. You make all my problems feel miles away. Nothing in this world made sense up till today. I can see the colors now, no black and white. If you keep this up, then I'll stay the night. Cause you have a way with me like no one else. Yeah, you almost make me fall in love. Yeah, you got me hypnotized under your spell. I know I'll go home with you tonight. Oh, wanna get you closer to my body. Wanna feel your hands all over me. Gonna make them jealous, everybody. Cause you know we got it, chemistry.
Feeling in my bones, I can feel it in my veins. Hands in the sky, I can feel the winds of change. You live and you learn, and I hope I've seen enough to make something right, make up for what I've. Surprised by you, want you to make my heart feel as much as I know it should. I wanna get high on you, caught by surprise by you, want you to make my heart feel as much as I know. Think they could. by surprise by you. Want you to make my heart feel as much as I know it should. I wanna get high on you, caught by surprise by you. Want you to make my heart feel as much as I know it should.
See the light. I wanna be weightless. Teach me to fly, I won't be coming down. Could somebody wake me up? I don't wanna be here and let the world pass me by. Yeah. I just see her face wherever I look. She's standing in the crowd. So sick of waiting and getting too restless to be in this dusty town. I've heard of this place where people forget and you get another try. So come open up my door. I don't wanna be here and let the world pass me by. I won't see your face wherever I look. I'm blinded by the light. I don't want to, but I'm gonna try. When she left me, yeah, died a little bit inside. You know, maybe things are gonna be alright. Cause I just wanna see the light. Yeah, I just wanna see the light.
Okay. The Target did not disappoint. Fall stuff is starting to come out. Yay! But I'm trying to be quick because I had to turn the air conditioner down, so hopefully you can hear me some. But James is back there burning up because his air's barely going up right there. So I'm going to try to do this quick. So here's my haul. David wanted me to get this for Hannah. this will probably be either her birthday or Christmas gift, but I got her a bell dress.
How cute is that? Longer,
yeah.
So let's give for Christmas.
Okay, we'll do that. And then I've been wanting this shirt, and then it's on clearance. So I had to get it. It was originally $24.99. Now it's $17.49. So I'm trying to pick it up. It was on my haul last week. I had it as like one of my favorites. So then this will also be a gift for Hannah. Little shoes. She loves Minnie Mouse. And this was $9. And then James wanted some too, and he's Batman, so. So he'll get those now since he's with me. And I've been trying to find these shorts.
I'll put those on when we go home.
Okay, that's fine. I've been trying to find these shorts for Hannah at the past two Walmarts. My Walmart and the last Walmart I went to did not have these shorts for Hannah. This one finally did. Look how cute these little are. And she'll be able to wear these next summer too. Hopefully she should be able to. I thought they were so cute. There was another pair that I wanted to get her too, but they didn't have it there either.
And
so.
And soon we're going camping, we'll see that bit.
She can wear them while we're camping also. So there's the first bag. Okay, it's 100 degrees outside. I just realized that. Sorry, James, I'm trying to go fast. Okay, and the next one is for Hannah again. Target one. I got this almost the exact same shirt for James, but it was orange, I believe. Now they have one. I saw the one for Hannah. They didn't have this at the last store. It says apples, pumpkins, sweatshirts, donuts, s'mores, and bonfires. So I can get them like in a little matching over the picture, and they're matching little shirts. So it's long sleeve, and that was $5.50. And then James.
Mommy, I got some like that.
I know, and then they can. Uh-huh. And then they also have another little matching. Well, this one, his had a little, I think it was a squirrel on it. But this, it's a close enough fall shirt. So, I'm excited for all the stuff that's starting to come out at Target. Okay, so they had a few things fall in the dollar spot. I think I got two fall things in there. This is autumn leaves and pumpkins, please. And it's a little dish towel. And here's another dish towel, and it says give thanks. So, yes. And then I also got one of these last time for Hannah. It was Minnie Mouse, and it's the mini pop-up hamper. And it stores toys, clothes, and more. But then they had princess ones, and we just need hampers at our house. So that are another one of those.
Oh, it's only. I can't see. Oh, okay. I did not get me one.
Because they didn't have like Batman or anything. Sorry, James. Maybe next time. But you did get this Hot Wheels balm for your bathtub. Yes. It's a blueberry bath fizzard with a surprise inside.
Yeah, but I had that one.
There'll be a car inside, yep. And I think it was like $4.50 or something. And then, I just really like Physicians formula now for makeup. And I saw this. I don't know if it's a new one or not, but it's Tropical Days and it's Butter Shadow. This smells really good. It smells like.
Can I smell it?
I'll let you smell it when we get home. It smells like, I'll let you smell it when we get home, like, what's it called? Coconut. All right, so that was, and I got some toilet paper, cottonelle toilet paper for David. Hold on. David wanted some, he likes his toilet paper. So that is all. I don't know what I did with the receipt. The only bad thing about these two Target Tuesdays and Walmart Wednesdays, that David was like, you gotta stop, or he didn't. He's like, you can't buy stuff every time you go. 1:32:12. Yep. Well, he's like, you better be buying stuff that we really need. Well, I really need all this stuff, right? Yeah. I need all this stuff. Alright. Alright, what do I do if they like this video, James?
Get some subscribe.
Okay. In case you couldn't understand what he just said, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell so you never miss any of my other videos. And stay tuned for tomorrow, because I should have a Walmart Wednesday out for you. And go watch my other Walmart and Target Tuesday. Target Tuesday and Walmart Wednesdays. See y'all later. Next time. Thanks. Bye.
Thanks, boy.
What did you say about my Target? It's what?
Very good!
You said it was amazing.
It was amazing!
Or that Target we just went to is amazing. And this one lady stopped and said that he should be like a spokeswoman for Target or something. And I was like, yeah, no, he's really, because he was in there really talking it up, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I had to just add it in and I forgot to tell y'all that. I just had to add it in and let y'all know. I thought it was funny.